is my C harmonic technique routine for test 2.